Hi there. This is the ch sound, as in the words change, choice, and church. The ch sound is from the consonant pairs group and is called the voiceless palato-alveolar affricate. This means that you create friction by first stopping the airflow with your tongue at the ridge behind your teeth, then releasing it through a narrow gap. The ch sound is made through the mouth and is unvoiced, which means that you don't use your vocal cords to make the sound. It's defined by the shape of your lips and the position of your tongue, and it's an affricate, which means that the sound is made by closing the airflow and then opening it by forcing air through a narrow space. In this case, it's the tip of your tongue that creates a narrow space between it and the narrow ridge behind your top teeth. To produce the sound, put your tongue on that ridge and then allow air pressure to force the tongue down, opening the airway. Ch, ch. The ch sound is normally spelled with the letters ch, as in the words choose. But it can also be spelled with the letters tu, as in the words culture, century, and eventually. Here are some words that begin with a ch sound. Check, charge, challenge, and chat. Here are some words with the ch sound in the middle. Future, nature, kitchen, and structure. Here are some words with the ch sound at the end. Research, teach, approach, and rich. So that's it for the ch sound. But we've made additional videos on each of the groups of sounds, vowels, diphthongs, single consonants, and consonant pairs, as well as a video explaining the phonetic chart. You can also click on any of these symbols behind me to see a similar video with lots of examples and an explanation about how to pronounce that sound. We also offer live online classes via Skype or Google Hangouts. To make a booking with me or one of our other teachers, visit our website. You can also follow us on Twitter and Facebook. So please do get in touch. We'd love to hear from you.